Hey guys, what is up? I'm back for the millionth time. I'm going to try and bring my channel back, especially now that I have all this time due to the current state of the world. My thoughts and prayers are out to everyone who has been affected by this virus, by COVID-19. So yes, I have more time to do things like this to bring my channel back. I have more to talk about instead of, oh, hey, I worked at Disney today. How was your day? Thanks for watching. You know, so much stuff has been happening in the world. So much stuff has been happening in my life lately. So I am ready to come back. And I am redoing my channel and I'm gonna do a variety of things. I'm going to continue making vlogs like this. B, I'm going to start a podcast series, and C, or number three, I want to start doing reaction videos to like music videos or videos that you guys think is crazy. So if you guys want to, you know, comment a link down below of a video that you guys think is crazy or a music video that you guys want to see me react to, I will gladly do it. Chances are my next video will be that, just so you guys can see that, you know, it is something that I am going to start doing. And you guys can send any genre. You know, I will react to any genre: rock, hip hop, country, R&B, soul, jazz, opera. I don't care what it is that you guys want me to react to, I will do it. Because I want to do stuff for you guys. And especially now with everything going on in the world, I think everyone deserves some good entertainment. So I want to give back to you guys. Even though a lot of you have thought that, oh, my channel is gone, it's dead, whatever, you know, because I haven't even touched my channel in, what, 2 years, two, three, 4 years. I'm back, and I want to do more stuff. So, and right now, I've been on a huge cleanse of my house. I actually haven't been home, so, in like a month. So I've been away in Virginia, and now I'm back, and my girlfriend and I, we've been watching a lot of like vlogs of people doing a lot of stuff to the houses, cleaning, and so I was like, I wanna get home, I wanna clean. When we got home, I was like, I wanna clean, 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 clean. And I've been on a rampage of just doing a huge sweep. And right now, right now I'm working on my garage because there are some things that are in my room that I need to bring to the garage. But right now my garage is a mess. I'm actually gonna show you guys a little bit. You know, I got a lot of boxes back there and up there. So today and tomorrow, and obviously my work area. If some of you guys know my second channel, The Dusty Ninja, you guys know what's going on back there. But anyways, I just want to clean this whole place out. So that is my goal today. And right now I'm going to start with my car because I need to clean my car out of all the trash. Then I'm going to move my car over there because there is some more space over there, because I can't just leave it right here and block those people in. That's kind of rude. Don't ever do that. So I'm going to clean my car out. We're going to switch this to time lapse, and we're just going to get started. Also, we went to the store, bought a brand new broom just for the garage, because my last one, I think it's seen better days, so. Yeah. So we're gonna get started. So please bear with me. Like I said, we're gonna start a time lapse. We're gonna start that right now.
Not trying to be in there, not trying to be cool, just trying to be in this. Tell me how you do. Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? 'Cause I wanna touch you, baby, and I wanna feel you too.
Alright guys, so finished my car. We were trying to figure out the camera angles and everything, so I apologize for that. But yeah, so finished my car, did a little bit around the car, not a whole lot, because I really wanted to just leave that up to my new broom. So I'm gonna move my car. I'm actually gonna move the broom over there so I don't run it over. Now the other one, however, I don't care. It's seen its, you know, lived its life. You did good, broom. So yeah, let's go move the car. Okay, great. So now I moved the car. Let's head back to the garage. Like I said, it's really not that far. The car's over there. The garage is right there. So really not that far. And we used to have like carpet mat and a smaller mat, as you can see by the outline. But there was a trash bag that was left out here, and there was just all kinds of trashy goop and such, and it was just nasty. So I was like, let's just get rid of them both. They've both been seeped in trash, water, or whatever you want to call it. So, but yeah, now we are here. So yeah, I am ready to start cleaning and getting rid of all of this, and whatever trash is left out, obviously. That's what I have the trash bag for. So I guess just get started, right? You know? Get started.
On the run, let's make love tonight. Make it up, fall in love, try. Like a jacket, so do yours. We would roll down the rapids to find a wave that fits. Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room?
'Cause I wanna touch you, baby. I wanna feel you too. I wanna see the sunrise.
Wow, that's a lot of dust and a lot of leaves. Clear. I think we should go see what the girls think. I'm gonna go calm down. I mean, Look at how clean this is. I don't even know if the video camera does it justice. If you guys want my honest opinion, oh my gosh, it looks amazing. And then the next is taking care of all of this. All right, guys, so now I gotta move my roommate's car. So let's do that so I can finish cleaning the rest of the garage. Okay, that's done. All right, let's go move some boxes. It's a nice day. Very nice. You ready? I guess we'll start with that one. Spiders.
Do you want to walk it down to dumpster?
Yeah, we'll walk it down.
And then the rest can go in a car.
Yeah, the rest can go in a car. Yeah, probably bring my car back. Just back it up and throw everything in the trunk, and then just toss it out. So, got my roommate's car moved. My girlfriend started a little bit on this side, which, very sweet of her. She's the best. Right now, I'm going to clean up the trash, but what I thought about as a side project is all the cardboard that I have in here, sorry for the sniffles, a lot of dust, dirt, is to cut these out as targets, to use them as target practice for airsoft or paintball, and to keep the BBs from like going into the wall or whatever. You know, I'm gonna keep, you know, some of the big boxes. But I'm also going to probably get some like sand pails and, you know, buckets to put behind like the big, like behind the head and the torso, and maybe a small one for the lower body or the lower torso, just so it will catch the BBs. So that's what I will do, but I gotta get rid of all this trash first. So I'm gonna do that first. I'm gonna get all this as clean as possible. As you guys can see out there, I am really sorry for all my sniffles right now. I brushed all the dirt and dust and all the leaves and other little trash bits out because when we do bring our cars in, obviously the leaves follow because of the wind and the momentum and science and shit. So I decided instead of just leaving it right here where it will easily, yeah, see? And the wind likes to blow it in too. So it's not great, but instead of just leaving it right here, you know, I decided to brush it all the way out so it gave me more time. And chances are I'll probably even brush it further back, like way against the curb side, you know. That way the wind isn't, you know, fully pushing it. So let's get started with this trash, and then we will, and I'm gonna bring my car back around to put some of the stuff in the trunk, like the little things to take to the dumpster, you know, like those things of paint, those containers of paint, those other boxes, beneath our Christmas tree. So I just really want to clean this garage up and make it look nice. So that's the plan, but I gotta get rid of all this trash first. So I'm gonna start with this little piece of Velcro. So I'm gonna start there. And we are going to go back to our nice time-lapse video. So
let's make love tonight. Make it up for me. Try. But you'll never be alone. I've been with you from this to dawn. I've been with you from this to dawn. Baby, I'm right here. I'll hold you when things go wrong. I've been with you from this to dawn. I've been with you from this to dawn. Baby, I'm right here. I've been with you from this to dawn. Baby, I'm right here. Go give love to your body. It's only you that can stop it. Go give love to your body. It's only you that can stop it. Go give love to your body. It's only you that can stop it. Go give love to your body.
Alright guys, so my camera died, obviously, so I finished up a lot of the garage. As you guys can see, I'm still very sniffly. I'm slowly bringing stuff in because, as you guys can see, it's laid out, but this garage looks spectacular. Again, my camera does not do it justice whatsoever. But that's okay. I'm probably gonna do a couple more sweeps. Everyone's inside getting dinner. We're having pizza tonight, which is really good. I love pizza. But I got some trash in the car at the moment. So I am actually gonna go to the car. We're gonna take it to the dumpster one last time. We're not gonna park inside the garage, just because, again, I want all the leaves to be cleared, so hopefully by morning. You know, everything will be cleared and ready to go. So let's rock and roll. Let's hopefully not bring any of these stupid leaves back into, you know, where I just cleared off. So off to the dumpster we go. I will close the garage door. I got backup just to make sure. Yep, it is closing. Good. All right. Oh my gosh. Again, I am so terribly sorry for all the sniffles today. All that dust, dirt, and debris just did a wonder, just did a number on my sinuses. So, which is really disgusting. Probably TMI, so probably, I don't know. Blooper? Alright, well, I think that is going to be
it for today. That was a lot. So, accomplished a lot. I feel good. This quarantine is really helping me get my life together, which has been a much needed thing since, you know, last year and a lot of other things. Oh, hello. My girlfriend is walking somewhere. I don't know where she was walking to.
Hi, baby.
Hey, babe.
All right, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, hit that like button. Don't forget to leave a comment down below in the comment section. Also, if you guys want me to do a reaction video to, you know, a music video or a crazy viral video, leave a link in the comment section down below as well. The link with the most likes will be the one that I do first, so it's all up to you guys. So thank you guys again for watching this video. My thoughts and prayers go out to everyone that is being affected by COVID-19. So please stay safe out there. You know, social distancing. The more we do, you know, the faster we'll get back to our normal lives. But with all this time that we have, expect a lot more videos from me. So please don't forget to subscribe. Turn that notification bell to all. That way you guys never miss a video. And I will see you guys in the next one.